What's up, YouTube? We got a brand new game here on the Nintendo Wii U called Poncho. Give it a shot, that's for sure. It's only a couple dollars. To love my Wii U again. Because you know what? Wii U gets a lot of hate. I love it. I have fun on it. Mario was still amazing. You see here. I'll go a brand new game because I did quickly turn it on. Just I'm gonna turn down my TV a little bit. Oh, okay. And new game. B. Back and forth into the depths of the screen as well as into the forward of the screen. So there's the levels are in the depth. Check in this watch, see what happens here. Maybe it's a 16-bit. Kind of looks like hold B to jump. Well, that seems easy. Here, look at us. Jumping. So let's explore. Now, trying all the different buttons here. L trigger, R trigger, the ZL, and the ZR. So green keys, red key, blue key, and looks like what? Diamonds? Red diamonds? And A doesn't do anything just yet. So let's just... Whoa, wow! One red diamond. Okay, so I'm guessing that's like coins. It seems simple enough, doesn't it? Alright, let's see what's going on here. Oh. Oh, hello. Listen to that. Ever see that movie Big? It's like that piano. All of that music, so let's just run. Yay, run. All right, B to jump. Whoop. Whoop. Whoa, push that, and that screen moves. All right, push it again, and it comes back. All right, no. What did it say? ZL? No? ZR. Look at that! Right on the foreground. Cool. It just keeps locking me in. Press jump and press ZL to shift back. Alright, jump. ZL. Look at that! Well, that could be. There we go. So it's definitely a good way to. Whoa. There now. Jump. Come back here. Maybe make some mistakes and probably fall to my death at some point. Got that. Back and forth. Oh! 10 seconds? 10 minutes? 10 minutes. What's up? Ooh, look at that. It just mirrors that time going fast. Oh, I fell. Oh, I just assumed. Ground, foreground. What is it, Stargate? What just happened there? Apparently I'm transported somewhere. Oh, all right. Well, I'll keep going. Save us all. Oh, what's up? What's going? I think it's time to end. If you guys are interested, I highly recommend the Wii U. It's in the eShop right now. It came out on August 18th. A lot of figuring out puzzles from this one. I definitely feel this is going to be a this is going to be interesting. Alright, guys. See you down there.